Well, you take ribbons of different colours, any of these five colours, and you put them on wrists, torso, and both your legs. They can be on ankles or on knees, doesn't matter. And then it's a bit like crystal where the leader will say pink, and you have to connect a pink ribbon with somebody else's pink ribbon on the body and tie yourself closely to them. And then it goes around in a circle and you say other colours until everybody's tied up in one big jumble. And then at the end, it's a race to get free.
Shall we see?
Have the ribbons intact.
Oh, yeah.
Waiting for the group to win. If you're the first person with five ribbons left on you. Yes.
Okay, so let's see it in action.
What's the name of your game? Ribbons! Ribbons!